Number 8. The acceleration due to gravity on the surface of the moon is about 1/6 of that on the surface of Earth. An astronaut weighs 600 newtons on Earth. The astronaut's mass on the moon is most nearly... Well, what we have to remember here is that there is a radical difference between the weight, Fg, which is equal to the mass times the gravitational acceleration, and the mass itself, m, which is a property of the inertia of the object, and therefore independent of the gravitational acceleration. Therefore, if it's independent of g, it is the same regardless of the fact that the moon has a different gravity. So you have exactly the same amount of kilograms. Now, this astronaut has a mass equal to Fg divided by g on Earth, which is around 60 kilograms. And it will be the same on the moon, because once again, mass doesn't change from one planet to the next. So, option B.